Warden's got us tracking the rioters. Animals are tearing this place to pieces.
Ain't gonna be nothing left by the time the morning comes. If any of us make it that far.
Batman! God, seeing you makes me wish I had a pair of wings right now. I'd be long gone.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247, suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
Oracle. I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Two-Face wants payback for the courthouse. Bat's gonna get it.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
We're done for, aren't we?
I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Call off your men, Jim.
Go, Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. Stay with them!
Interrogate the driver.
Stay with them! They're getting away! Don't lose them! Stay on their ass! Come on! Keep on their tail! Keep on the turn! jail! Stay with them! Come on, punch it!
To stop the vehicle and interrogate the driver.
Keep on the tail! Stay with them! Don't lose them! They're getting away! Come on, punch it!
Yourself, Batman. My reign of terror starts now.
And the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Scarecrow.
Go to hell.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. He's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other what?
Check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Did you see the look? you your security.
Master Bruce, I hoped it would never end like this. Rest in peace.
How long do we keep her in there? Until we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We can give her a dose now. Sound like a joke. What, you think I want him to know I was going against orders? Have you seen him? Yeah, up close. He's done something to his face, hasn't he? Looks like he's taken a knife and cut chunks out of it. Rumor is he got his face torn off by some freak called John.
No! I don't like your odds.
You should really review your security. I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
Chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Nothing like a little natural immunity. What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No, hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
Coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Go, go, go!
We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank.
We brought an army to take you on. What a waste. This is it, boys. What everyone's afraid of.
Do you even have a plan?
I think he's scared of us.
You could just surrender. Are you trying? Mission?
He moves, drop him.
Looks like we trained for nothing.
They will remember you, Master Bruce, I promise. Your sacrifice will not be in vain.
Go, go, go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure?
Engaged.
and tanks moving through Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
To stay within range of the remote control.
To leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
Aura, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage. Missile barrage level 1 ready.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing. I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing. I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing. I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing. I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing. I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing. I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
Damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
report deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
Tell your men they can resume their patrols. Tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
That thing? You kidding me?
I thought we were under attack.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest? There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell. You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
The reality of the situation is this. We no longer have control of this city. Nobody's coming to help us. And the scum out there on the streets will do everything in their power to make sure it stays that way. Now, you all had your chance to evacuate.
It was Harley who broke me out of that police cell in Bloodhaven. Why don't you try arresting her?
But the work starts now. Priority one, we're here to save lives, and it starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of 4 guys on the roof at all times, and a 6-man element patrolling the perimeter. Keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. Now, those punks out there think they own this city. And as things stand, they're right. Outnumbered, outgunned, and understaffed. But if we work...
You know these walls won't hold me for long. Still, if it makes you feel safer, I'll indulge the fantasy.
For now. Bristol, Kingston, Drescher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We got a half dozen choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to dig in here and look out for our own. Any questions?
Come on, answer the phone, dammit. Rachel? Can you hear me? After what happened with Protocol 10, I wouldn't be surprised if that driver sues us. And wins.
It's just about. The signal's real bad.
Are you okay? Honey?
I don't
honey, you still there?
Damn it. Way. We're on our own here. I'm not a politician, sir. That's not my concern.
So we're clear. Priority one. We're here to save lives. It starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here in this precinct. We want a minimum of 4 guys on the roof at all times and a 6-man element patrolling the perimeter. We keep this building locked down. The only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. We have outlying patrols searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Treasure, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We've got a half dozen choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to dig in here and look out for our own. Okay, I'm gonna run through this one more time so we're clear. Priority one, we're here to save lives. It starts with the lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of 4 guys on the roof at all times and a 6-man element patrolling the perimeter.
Hey, Batman. I think I'm starting to find Ivy, you know, attractive. Is that normal?
Searching for Scarecrow in Bristol, Kingston, Drescher, Otisburg, and Port Adams. We've got a half dozen choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on...
Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness.
Here to save lives. It starts with the lives of your fellow officers right
now. Locking me up is a sign of desperation, Batman. I can see it in your eyes. You're afraid.
You keep this building locked down. Only people who get in or out are our guys and the Batman. We have outlying patrols.
I've heard these excuses before, sir. I've got men dying down here.
Gotham doesn't stand a chance. Not this time. There's not enough of us.
We're moving as fast as we can. There's not a whole lot I can do about that. Why don't they build me when it's over? I don't remember you being an expert. Screw you.
Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch. Fernandez, it's go-
Gordon, give me an...
I'll find that missing fire crew.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Okay. After you finish searching...
Never seen him up close before.
...and work your way back along the East River. We don't have time. Go in pairs. Watch your backs. If you spot something...
I can't believe how quickly everything's changed. I was doing a normal shift on a normal day, and now this.
My wife, Batman, I just want to know she's okay.
Okay, I'm gonna run through this one more time so we're...
That guy's not shut up since we got him in here. Pity he didn't break his jaw.
The lives of your fellow officers right here at this precinct. I want a minimum of four guys on the roof at all times, and a six-man element...
This elevator's locked down, Batman. Only way in or out is through the parking garage.
People who get in or out are our guys.
You see no one's out in the cell? Scarecrow's gonna release that on the whole city? We're finished.
Port Adams. We've got a half dozen choppers patrolling the skies, but make no mistake, we are not in control. Until we know what we're dealing with out there, until we have a solid lead on Scarecrow, our priority is to dig in here and look out for our own. What's Rafferty's squad doing?
We've got your back in here, Batman. All of us. Owens from the diner probably wants you dead, but everyone else? Team Batman.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
He's gonna lose his badge for sure.
Owens is a good cop. Lives for the job. He don't deserve this.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you, Batman. You and all your friends. Tonight's the night we finally break the bat.
Batman, just want to say it's good to have you on board.
This thing's had a serious upgrade. Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank. Nice.
Don't get too close. He's here. Back up.
Have you found? You are under my protection.
truck was attacked. Rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
I'm worried about the others, Batman. I'm praying you get to them in time. Hope that cop doesn't take too long getting here.
I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile. Simply select the appropriate program, and the Batcomputer will provide a navigational marker.
I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir. What's with all the rain? Suddenly, Penguin don't look so stupid with that umbrella. Oh man, it's him!
identity confirmed.
I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Let me know when you've reached the antenna, and I'll run a citywide scan for those radio waves.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
right now? Guess we got him scared.
Generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.